This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Mudkip is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Sliced by Stone Edge. It's down and out. Clefairy is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Hyper Voice hits. It couldn't take him. It's down. Drifblim is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Cherubi is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Cherubi starts to attack. A light hit. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. It hits. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Cherubi uses its move. Zapped by Thunderbolt. It couldn't take it. It's down. Drifblim is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Drifblim desperately holds on. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. By Thunderbolt. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.